Bobbit worms are bristle worms that typically live burrowed in the sediment on the bottom of the sea floor. These worms live in tropical ocean waters across the globe, mainly in waters 30 to 130 feet deep. Their bodies have multiple segments and an iridescent coloration. They are fierce ambush predators with strong, piercing jaws. They feed on a variety of animals like fish and smaller worms. They even feed on things like seaweed when prey is scarce. Their bite injects a toxin that paralyzes prey. They typically wait patiently in their burrows, with only their antennae poking out. If a fish accidentally brushes up against one of their five antennae, the worm will strike. Sometimes they strike so quickly that their prey is cut in half. Then, the prey is quickly pulled into their burrow. At night, bobbitt worms tend to reveal themselves more and actively hunt. These worms can grow up to 10 feet long, but their average size is 3 to 4 feet long. Since they remain buried during the day, bobbitt worms are rarely seen in the wild. However, they will bite humans if they get too close to their antennae. In order to avoid the attacks of the bobbitt worm, some fish exhibit mobbing behavior, where a group of fish will direct jets of water into the worm's burrow to disorient it. When bobbitt worms are small, they sometimes get put into aquariums as accidental stowaways on live coral. They may evade detection in large aquariums for years as they grow and more fish mysteriously disappear. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.